All right, so this video is going to focus on how to convert scientific notation to standard notation. So standard notation is just what a regular number normally looks like. This is scientific notation right over here. So scientific notation normally deals, it's just a different way to write a number, and it's normally used when you're dealing with either a really big number or a really small number. So let's talk about how do you go from scientific notation and make it look like a regular number. All right, so the first thing you need to do is this number, this decimal over here to the left, that's actually called your A. All right, scientific notation looks something like this, A times 10 to the nth. You're always gonna have some decimal times 10 to some power. Write the decimal down again, so bring that down. The next thing that you look at is you look at your power here. So you look at what the exponent is. And here our exponent is a negative 7. What that tells us is that we're going to take our decimal point and we're going to move that 7 times in the negative direction. Negative direction is to the left. Had that been positive, we would have moved to the right. So here's my decimal point between the 9 and the 8. I'm going to move it 7 times to the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that is where my new decimal point is going to go. All of these little blank spaces here, fill those in with zeros. And this is your new decimal. So we have 0.00000982. This is what my number would look like in standard form.